Fluid Driven, we're set for the Greg Martlew Auto Stake 400 for June. Set and ready. And away, Marie's Angel began okay. Speed from the centre and Fort Kimlew goes to the role of pacemaker. In the second spot here will be in Marie's Angel, Gene Crisp, followed by Naughty Shorty, Secretly Sleek, and Born Rose down the side. The leader here's Fort Kembler. Marie's Angel on the rail. Gene Crisp goes wide. Also Naughty Shorty in the bunch, but Marie's Angel shot clear. Marie's Angel, too good, wins the prize. Second spot goes to Gene Crisp. They'll follow by Born Rose alongside Fort Kembler, Secretly Sleek, and Naughty Shorty. Race time will be 23 and 10. One red, Marie's Angel, too good for Tracy Price, wins the prize. Stuck to the rails, and on the straight, booted away to win the prize. Second, Gene Crisp, and third, Born Rose, 1, 6, and 8. One red, Marie's Angel for Tracy Price. It is a black girl, Lightning Frank out of Setaway. Second spot, Gene.